Andy had a second part of his question. I forgot, sorry. What do you feel that Plesac and Clevenger would need to do to make amends in the clubhouse, or is it too late? Do you find that...
No, I don't think it's too late, but the boy, how does one answer that? What do they need to do? They need to not be in denial. They need to really be humble.
Yep.
And ask the forgiveness of their teammates, both individually and in front of the group, and show a little humility. Yes, that's the only common sense thing I can come up with.
All right.